Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off read receipts on Signal on an iPhone, iPad, or Android. The Signal app, by default, encrypts all of your communication on the platform to ensure your security and safety. However, there are other features you can enable in Signal to take your security even further. One of those features is the ability to turn off read receipts, which prevents people you communicate with from seeing whether or not you've read any messages they send. The only caveat is that when you turn off read receipts on Signal, this also prevents you from seeing when people read your messages. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off read receipts on Signal on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Signal app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap your profile picture shown at the top of the screen. The settings menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap Privacy in this menu. The Privacy menu is shown. Step 3. Tap Read Receipts to toggle it off. Going forward, contacts you communicate with in Signal will no longer be able to see when you're typing or get confirmation when you read a message you receive. You can come back to this screen at any time to turn this feature back on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.